Would you look at that?
Are you gonna shake them and guess what they are? Well, guess what? I put more than one present in some of the boxes to make it harder.
Thank you.
can do not to shiver until my teeth rattle.
Don't like the looks of this.
Challenging everyone to a duel over in the hole. We've got him locked in there now, but he's still challenging anyone who looks crooked at him.
Someone should let that cat loose. Rather than shut him real.
Hey, don't say that too loud. We don't want him getting back to him. Did you hear something?
Thank you. This guy, an asshole hired mercenary.
What are you doing? Okay.
What? Watch it!
Oh, oh.
Thank you.
You're welcome. You're welcome.
Thank you.
up.
Going up there.
Is it?
Hold up.
Bobby, you want to help with laundry?
Do
you not want this?
Oh, do you? Why would I not want
this? You must have put down with that instead of going to the water.
And that means I don't want it? But I feel like you'll probably just give it to somebody else then.
Like what? What do you mean?
And buy something with it.
Like what?
I don't know.
What do you mean?
You'll give the money to somebody.
Why would I give money to somebody?
Because that's how you pay for things.
What?
Do you know how money works?
Okay, give.
shows what you know, Mom.
Come on. No, bring your doggy. Come on. Bring your doggy.
Shows what I know, and a lot. You know that.
Putting them away. Good job, doggy.
Take extra care you don't hit your head on a low-hanging bit of stone. Good job, dog. Yeah, it's okay. Leave her alone, puppy. She's sleeping. These wizards are mad beyond reason. They understand only one.
dog got killed. Well, he kind of stepped in front of me right as I was shouting fire from my mouth. Kind of his fault. What is it, Josie?
Change your diaper.
God might get nervous. A man approaches with his weapon drawn.
Need a drink? You go to the B and Bob. Stay out of the ragged flagon. Stay out of the rat well.
Be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
Jewelry with legendary.
You come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel, eh? Take a look. Return any time. You're quite welcome here.
Andy.
Beautiful bauble.
What brings you to Balamut today? Repair? Purchase? Nothing like the smell of a white hot blade, eh? Looking? Armor? A weapon, perhaps?
Buying and selling fine jewels.
Josie!
Come to see Balamut perform miracles with steel, eh? What brings you to Balamut? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage? Return anytime. You're quite welcome here.
It's a fine day with you around.
Everything I've got on display, really. Good journey, Marsh friend.
My husband Bercy will be the death of me. He spends too much time worrying about it.
That doesn't even still have
Yeah.
forgot my phone. No, who?
You.
Andre, eat it. Chicken. Okay.
What's it?
Stop.
Do you need to
thank you. Josie. Quit throwing stuff in the kitchen.
Thank you.
What are you doing?
It's exhilarating to observe the effects of my potions on the body. Watching the heart stop, the eyes go blind. We're made up of thousands of parts with thousands of different functions, all working in tandem to keep us alive. Yet if only a single part of our imperfect machine fails, life fails. It makes one realize how fragile, how flawed we are. You ask why I'm so fascinated?
You gotta go, Patty.
The irony of the same world that gave us life provides us the means to die.
No!
You're messing up your book. You're messing it up. Pick it up. It doesn't go on the floor. Come on. Hang on, we gotta go potty.
No!
Hang on, we'll get the dog in a second. Come on. We'll go in a minute.
Don't forget to check your supply chest from time to time.
Where they at? Yeah. Here's one. All right. What time is it, babe? Right here. Have dog hold the book. Have dog hold it. Dog. Dog wants to hold it.
Oh. Hey.
Drum.
Hey.
Right there. Hey. Ukulele. Hey. Ukulele. Right there. Say ukulele. Ukulele. Symbol?
What?
Symbol?
It's right there.
Piano. Piano? Piano? Piano! Tambourine. Tambourine. No. Right there.
No.
Yeah. Alright. Trumpet! Okay.
small book.
Oh no. Where is it? Oh, there it is. There it is. Right there. Pedal ball? Pedal ball.
Dad?
Oh, oh. Clothesline?
Oh, Dad?
Clothesline up there. Up there. Way up there. Way up there. I can't reach it. Okay. Tether ball?
A ball.
Tether ball? Yo-yo?
Oh.
Yo-yo?
Ball.
Okay.
What's
that? Grover? But, where's Rosita? Rosita! Okay. The Count. Who's that? Betty and Lou. The Count. Oh, there's the Count. Okay. Who are we looking for now? Bert and the number 10. There it is! Okay. The music box. Music. There it is, yeah. What about Baby Bear? Baby Bear? Cookie Monster! Where is he?
Oh yeah, we found them all. Mm-hmm. Yeah, there, right there.
Okay. Hello.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
Hello. Tire?
No, again!
Wreck it! Ten tin cans. Can you find them all?
Two.
That's one? Two? Three? Four? Five? Milk. Right there. Oh, I found the milk.
Right there?
Shoot.
There?
I can't see.
My experiments continue to go well, thanks to you. How can I return the favor?
Thanks, Sam. Sorry.
Ah,
so you're an alchemist then.
Which one? He's not sitting right anymore. You need to get over here. You have to scoot over here. Get over here. The book goes right here. He's got the book. Duck?
Duck?
Construction duck? Bubble duck? Bubble duck? Bubble duck? Okay, next. No, careful. Next. Duckleberry swim. Right there. Okay, next duck.
Duck!
He's giving you kisses.
Dad?
What? Which? Trucker duck?
A duck?
Trucker duck. Yeah, trucker duck.
A duck.
Where's trucker duck? There's Trucker Duck. Trucker Duck been found. He's in the truck. Who would have thought? Trucker Duck in the truck. Careful, you're pulling on his neck. Okay. I'm done. Here, you do it. All done. All done. All done. You do it. Open it.
Take a look.
Where they at? Show me. Trucker duck? Trucker duck. Okay, you're not even holding his arm right. Now see, you're dropping the book. Hold the book. You gotta hold it. Careful. Put your book up.
Don't forget us if you need supplies for your journey.
My experiments continue to go well, thanks to you. How can I return the favor?
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
My experiments continue to go well, thanks to you. How can I return the favor?
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thinking about my experiments.
So you're an alchemist then?
Hey, come back here, David. David. Hey, come back here.
Yep.
Right here. Get down, you're gonna fall. Get down. Time out. Time out. Don't stand on your chair. No, get down. Nice tato. Since you're not playing with it, can we clean it up?
Thank you.
Bumping up and down in my little red wagon. He doesn't get the bow?
No.
Or the sword? Yeah.
You did?
Next
Take a look.
Waves out there. People are talking about the guild again. In fact, I just got a special job requested. I haven't gotten anything like that in years. Got word from Torsten Prince in Window that a rival guild is trying to get itself started. Not only that, but they're giving us thieves a bad name by murdering their marks. Get over there and see what you can do. Here's your action to start, mate. In fact, I just got a special job requested. I haven't gotten anything like that in years.
Fine. I guess you'll need your coin, then. I think you should finish that special assignment Delvin gave you. Then we'll talk.
Welcome to the... I've got coin and I've got merchandise. Let's see what we can do.
Thank you.
If you want. Up to no good, are we? I'll teach you, but it'll cost you.
Well, hey there. What can Sapphire do for you?
Something I can help with, or do you just want to talk?
Sure, we can talk.
Hey, good to see you.
Is that magic? Carefully, please. Talos preserve you.
I find your wolfish grin pathetic.
What business do college mages have in a place like this?
Can we ride on the wagon again?
Sure you can!
By the gods, a dragon's been sighted just south of the city, flying around Lost Hangover Lord. The gods gave you two hands, and you used them both for your weapon. I can respect that.
You're not supposed to be down here. Official business only. Oh, my mistake. Sorry, we can go on.
Have you come to gawk at me, or is this a social call? Look, we all have our flaws. Mine is that women can't get enough of me. So I had this little affair going on while I was betrothed to a beautiful girl named Stevie. Well, finds out and she tells her brother Wolfer that her brother attacks me with a knife. I mean, I had to defend myself. Exactly. Now I have to stare at these bars for 8 months. Can you believe it? I was about to let that wench marry into the richest family in Riften, and this is how she repays me. I'd do anything to have that whore's head on a platter. All I need to know is where she is. Ah, that's the spirit. Find her, and I promise you'll be well compensated. Mother thought I should be taught a lesson for airing the family's dirty laundry in public. I mean, I've taken care of many people for her in the past. What in oblivion did she expect me to do? Ah, well, at least I have all the comforts of home during my stay. Well, except the touch of a woman, of course. Young woman, buxom, long, flowing black hair. She used to sing the most lovely songs to me when we were courting. Never heard a voice so beautiful. All that talent will go to waste. Let me guess. He wants his horse. Well, that's going to be a bit of a problem.
Yeah.
See, I don't really outright own. That is correct. See, Frost belongs to the Blackfriar estate. Technically, everything in the estate is owned by my mother, maybe. My plan was to take the horse from our lodge and deliver it to Latrosh in the stable. Obviously, that didn't exactly work out as I planned. Still, I don't want to cross Latrosh. Tell you what, steal the horse and deliver it, and you can have the second half of the payment. Sure, take advantage of the guy in jail. Okay, fine, I can make the deal sweeter. I obviously don't have anything here, but there's a hidden stash in the lodge. And I did manage to hold on to the key. Take it. Well, if it isn't my little problem solver. I'm not stealing anything. Besides, some jail time isn't going to make me roll over and play dead. When I find that bitch, I'm going to wring her little neck.
Watch the skies, traveler.
You're like me, huh? Don't fancy those clunky two-handed weapons.
I presume you're bothered. What in the name of Oblivion do you want? Don't tell me. Sibian Louis. I don't have time for idle chit-chat. What is it?
I run the meat and produce stand at the market. Come.
No?
And see.
What are you doing? Why didn't you just get the tissues?
Please.
Showed you how, so I don't want to hear it. Good job. Yeah. Oh no. Hey, don't do that. No. No. That's not what books are for. Books are for reading.
No!
Time out.
No!
Yes.
No! No!
Come on.
No!
Come on.
No!
Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. Come up here and lay down. Bedtime. You gotta go to school in the morning.